the presser! Stop the presser! Little Jimmy's right here. Come on, man. Gosh.
Hello there, guys. I am Ricardo Rodriguez, and I will be on later on with a nice little magic trick. However, for my first magic trick, I will make Michael Cole disappear.
Observe.
Cole. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey, listen, the show is actually gonna be in Bourbon Street. Yeah, JBL told me to tell you. He was a little busy, so yeah, I'll see you there. Yeah, dude, I'm super excited. Ciao.
Ta-da. Hey, JBL, I just wanted to say congratulations on the show. Tony, keep up the good work. I don't remember the name of the other guy, but I don't think anyone else does either. You know, if you need a new co-host, you should just give me a call. In the meantime, make sure you check out G.I. Joe Retaliation. It's in theaters March 29th. All right, bye, guys.
Adrian, I'm in love. She's beautiful.
You're on eHarmony.
I am. But I think I'll get
that
off.
She's a major league, super, super hot chick. She is a movie star. How does she... She does not know you. It's got to be Tony, somebody else.
No. My life's turning around. I may even get an interview with The Rock one day. Things are changing for me.
I always thought I could replace Cole with the top 1 million people anywhere. Unfortunately, all 1 million were busy. And so you're here.
Okay, but...
I had a little help from Ricardo Rodriguez. It was the greatest thing ever. It's like Harry Houdini, David Copperfield, all wrapped up in one. Cole is gone forever. He's on Bourbon Street. Anyway, long story. He's not here. You're here. Just don't say a word.
Okay.
So you're just going to stand there?
You told me to not say anything. Well, you know, JBL,
I told you not to talk. Now, we'll find out the winner of last week's Superstar Contest.
Can I talk now?
No. Oh, you didn't know? The Road Doggy! I tell you what, Road Dog always had a lot of charisma, and Billy Gunn always had Road Dog.
And with that win, here are the updated brackets on Superstar Search.
Now let's go watch Ricardo's talent.
Thank you very much, JBL and Mr. Dawson. But please, please, come closer. Ow, dude, listen, not this close. You gotta like back up, you know. I need my personal space. Better.
Thank you.
Anyways, I am not just Ricardo Rodriguez. I am the great I'm the great Ricardo. Now, welcome to my little expose of, big word, expose of little magic tricks. I am about to pull some stuff out of my hat. Let's start off with this one.
Abracadabra.
Bam!
Abracadabra part two.
What is this?
I don't know, anyways. Abracadabra part two, the sequel. Take that, Mary Poppins.
Hey, I said Diet Coke. What is this? God, you can't do anything right around here.
Dude, that guy's like Harry Houdini.
That was amazing.
That was a great trick.
That was amazing.
Ricardo's a quite the magician.
Very talented.
Very talented. Now if he can make you disappear, we're good.
So, are we doing some talents?
Yes, you have a talent other than being Lithuanian and like really hot.
Oh, honey, I have a lot of talents.
I bet you do.
But right now, I would like to challenge you in push-ups challenge.
Oh, yeah, I'm in.
Don't forget to go on LatefieldReport.com. I got rid of Michael Cole. I'm the happiest man on the planet. Or the WWE Facebook page to vote. Let us know who you think should advance in the WWE JBL Superstar Search.